Are you all right, my girl?
It was nothing, Uncle. Just a bad dream. We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
Also wither and die. What dies and rots will then nourish the living. This is the great cycle of being, and we, the priests of Rathma, use our dark art to protect it. Though most do not understand us, we go where we are needed. My master has learned that a star fell in the west, drawing the dead from their graves. He commands me to journey to Tristram and return them to their rest. For if the cycle is not upheld, it would mean the end of all things. I am near the fallen star, and the dead it raised. I have come to aid these lands. Where is the fallen star?
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
My power...
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn. Zacharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now?
Are you Leah? Did you survive the fallen star?
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral, and their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them. Fewer travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly populated by craftsmen and farmers.
The dead will overwhelm us all. Unless something is done.
Yes. That is why I am here.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
I will bring peace to the risen dead.
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
I have experience in these matters.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
There. That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Has blessed me. I can no longer deny the true nature of the evil that rises from the depths of the cathedral. It is almost too horrible to admit the truth of it. It is the Dark Lord of Terror, Diablo himself, who plagues us.
Tristram. Diablo once walked these lands.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Interesting. If he lives, his knowledge could prove useful. I will help you find your uncle, Leah.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar!
Dark magic lingers here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Leave that to me. You'd best stay and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Tristram Cathedral. Power has grown. roam.
Stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The skeleton came.
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I believe we can aid each other. Your niece told me you were here.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain. He was pursued by a creature called the Skeleton King, who blocks the path to the Fallen Star.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend? I am not often called that. But I wish to know more about the Fallen Star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
I will find a way to lay him to rest.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love. Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded. Did you hear? Old Rumford has his name.
You are the blacksmith, aren't you? I have a request.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
Death is a path all must tread. Allow me to help.
Thank you. Follow me. I'm sorry.
Do not apologize. You grant them peace.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrich, help me.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrich Amon.
There is a way you could repay me. I seek the crown of King Leoric.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
So much more now.
embraces you. My power has grown. King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Robbers have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace. Interesting opponent.
waited for this.
The crown is not in this crypt. I'll search elsewhere.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I have trained well. by returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
There is no higher calling than serving the balance. The priests of Rathma would welcome your aid. I have retrieved the crown.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
There is no other way to reach the fallen star, it seems.
Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I left only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must slay the Skeleton King. Then our aims align. Cultists dragged me past this glowing pit.
What? Down this way!
There he's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
If you insist.
Can abide you no longer. Black magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Do as you please. Such books do not interest me.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. What shall we fight today?
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Blessed me.
A useful skill.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
crossbow!
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
All must serve the cycle.
Your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear.
May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condor.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Thank you.
the crater. This is unexpected. How did you come here?
I remember falling.
Who are you?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
You must get to safety. Then we will find answers. I believed it was a fallen star. But in truth, it was only a man. And of course, his memories have vanished. Perhaps Deckard Cain will know more. I found him in the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
It's possible. We'll have our answers once I retrieve the sword.
Just the thing.
No.
If there's a sword here, we will find it.
Decay and rot!
These enemies defy all reason!
Impressive. You braved the Khosra to come see my wares? These cowardly farmers have been leaving the fields for days now, but I'm not about to follow them. My home is here. A few angry goatmen won't change that.
Essence is too low.
Thank you.
I must be near a piece of the sword. I need to go back.